But also on uplifting local entrepreneurs. The festival once again attracted thousands of visitors, many of whom participated in the various sporting events on the go, such as the Big Five Challenge.
A taste of the ocean with a creative twist. This oyster hotspot gives visitors a township experience with a touch of fine dining.
I'm still struggling to get the place running, but through the support I'm getting from Knysna Tourism and also from the locals as well, and the support that I'm having from people also that really tasted the food and also try to provide the best also quality food.
Three local entrepreneurs were given sponsorship to host events during the festival.
My event was the Color Splash. I expected around about, let's say, 450 people, and which I had close to 900 people attended the event, which the outcome was big.
This year I will be hosting an event called Green Carpet Fashion Extravaganza. We will be showcasing our local designers' clothing range. We will also have our local DJs from Knysna that will be showcasing their own talent, also as well as the artists from Knysna.
The Big Five Challenge has become a major draw card for the festival. It consists of a cycle tour, lagoon swim, trail running, mountain biking and a forest marathon.
Now I feel really stoked. It's been a long week. Obviously we started last week Saturday with the 80k mountain bike, and we've been racing throughout the week, so yeah, it's a long event, but it feels good to be done.
It's not easy. It is a challenge, and you do get tired. And I think each year that I've done it, I've learned a bit, learned to pace myself, learned to what my strengths and weaknesses are.
Each year, millions of rands are raised at the Oyster Festival for local charities. Tanya Krause, SABC News, Knysna.